we have four handsome gentlemen, and we are here at the 79th ASICON conference at Bhuvaneshwar. So let's hear it up from them. How are you finding the 79th conference this time?
I don't know, it's 79th, it's just been 2 hours, but normally we have a great chaos at registration. It was not there, and so far there are a lot of good directions, and it's too soon to say it's excellent, but it looks good.
Oh, wonderful, wonderful. Is there any particular scientific program that you're looking forward to, Doc, or what are your thoughts?
Oh, my scientific program is the best, where I chair the sessions. So those are the, anyway, it's more of, apart from academics, it's a great time that we have with our friends. Two of my batchmates, college mates, from AFMC Pune are here. And it's such a great feeling to spend some time with them. Sanjay Chow has come all the way from the United Kingdom. Pankaj is from AFMC, head of the Department of Surgery. And we have one of our most popular stalwarts of GI surgery, Professor Adarsh Chaudhary. Yeah. So he's here with us. It's a privilege to get clicked in the same frame as him.
Jamie must make Sanjay talk.
Yeah. So how do you find, Dr. Sanjay?
I must say something very interesting for the record. I left the armed forces as a surgeon in 1998. And in those days in Delhi, the place to go and work was with Dr. Adarsh Chaudhary. Unfortunately, he had maybe one or two seats and maybe a few thousand applicants. One of my younger colleagues studied really hard and got there. Mm-hmm. I took the easy way out and went to the UK. But at least now he talks to me and he stands next to me at conferences.
You know, it's just sometimes you're kicked upstairs. He's world famous now. He does great work. And we're so proud. I always talk to him. Of course, I have so much of respect for his great work. And this seems to be a great conference.
Absolutely.
And the organizers have done very well. The scientific program is very well laid. And I think we're going to have a great time in the next couple of days. What do you feel?
Yeah. If you have one message, doctor, to tell to all your budding surgeons, what would that one message be from you?
One message is ASICON is a great forum where all of us come, meet, and possibly it's a place where we meet stalwarts like Sir, teacher, who's been a guru to most of our GI surgeons in the armed forces and everywhere else. And it's a great learning place.
You know what guru stands for?
What, sir?
The word guru stands for good at understanding, but relatively useless.
Oh. I think that's the last word.
So let's just end it up by saying, go ASICON, a last cheer from all our college mates and our great surgeons from the country. 1, 2, 3. Go ASICON!
For more videos, download the Omnicurus app.